put the camera on him while he's dancing. We miss it. I love your energy. Even at this hour in the morning, you still have amazing energy.
I'm up every morning at 5 o'clock.
Are you really?
5 a.m. I'm up.
I'm not surprised.
I can never sleep in.
I'm surprised with your energy then you're able to sleep. I mean, you just fly out of bed. Like, so I love it so much.
Thank you.
Well, let's talk about it. This is another top that's part of our birthday month, part of our birthday blowout celebration. Just a great piece to have in your wardrobe to go back with Anthony's pants or any of the jeans. Mm-hmm. Great button-up top in two different. You can do the navy, which is the oversized houndstooth, or look at how precious this is.
Isn't it great with the sweethearts? And we did all the hearts, so if you are card player, if you love to play cards, this should be your lucky shirt, because it has the hearts, you know, the queen of hearts. Or if you're just the queen of your castle, you're the queen bee, this should be your top, because it's a heart, and it's, you know, we know the queen of hearts is the best. And then you have the iconic houndstooth, and you have it in the royal blue and white, so this will match back to your royal blue pants. But what I love about this top is the way we designed it. We did it almost like a vintage top, where you have the pleated detailing, so the button is all concealed underneath, so you never see your buttons, and it does this pleated. Everything's matched. The houndstooth is matched all the way around, so you don't have to worry about it not being matched up to your body. And then I did a little yoke treatment in the back, so you have a yoke and an inverted pleat, and it's in a crepe de chine, so it's in a really nice fiber, a really nice heavy weight fabric that has stretch. So you don't have to worry about it being like a flimsy top. It's more of an everyday, I'm going to get things done top. You can machine wash it and not worry about it.
Yeah, so it's that spandex that gives you that great structure, but it's got a little bit of spandex to it.
Yeah.
So it's gonna stretch. Yeah. I love the length on this. Again, we're not talking about things that are too short, that are cutting us off at the waist. It's about 32 inches in the length. So check it out on our girls.
Isn't that cute?
It slims you out. I love it too. I love that it's $10 off.
Oh my gosh.
$29.90. Two flex, $14.95. This is another one where I say, you know what, get both of them, because you're going to love the way that it fits.
Yes.
And you're going to think, oh my gosh, why didn't I get the houndstooth? My gosh, why didn't I get the hearts?
I mean, look how it just matches perfect back to her pants. So the royal blue matches back to royal blue. So she has a royal blue Anthony pants. She can wear it with that. Just an easy, easy top. And again, you have the little, not a full length camp shirt sleeve, but just a nice, you know, comfortable, relaxing tee length. And then you have the collar that you can pop up or wear down. I just love this collar because it's just real simple and fresh. And it looks good against the silver jewelry. And then Kate's wearing it with the white bottom, but I love the black and white hearts. I just think it's so much fun. Every time I look at it, I smile. So if I'm smiling, imagine what your family members, when you walk in with your heart shirt, and go, here comes the queen of hearts.
I know. Here comes the queen. It's precious. It really is. And I love that you did the hidden button detail.
Yeah.
Very luxe, very couture, very high end. But as so many of our callers have pointed out this morning, you get that look, you get those expensive details, but you are not breaking the bank. This is normally $39.90, which is a steal for a top with all of these beautiful details.
Bells and whistles.
Exactly.
They get so upset in my design room.
I bet they do.
Why do you make things so complicated?
You are a perfectionist.
Oh my gosh.
You really are.
OCD to the max. Everything's perfectly placed. And then I said, one of her said, I can see why you live alone. No one can live in this house with you. Everything is so perfect. But I like it. I like things perfect. And I like my clothing done right. I'm these are my kids.
Yeah.
I want them to be perfect. So.
Yeah. And we love that too, because we you really experience.